Wait! What the fuck? I mean, what did that thing do to her?
I think it drowned Angela. Dragged her under the water.
Fuck.
You could have gone for her first. Why didn't you?
I figured I could get you both out. I thought there was time.
You made the best call you could. Don't beat yourself up. It's just you and me now. Until Taylor and Daniel get to us. We need to put aside whatever's gone down between us before and look out for each other.
I'm with you. All that matters now is that we get through this together. Let's just get out of here. Let's stay away from that bridge. Pretty sure Daniel and Taylor would be thinking the same thing.
Out of sight, quick! Ah! Shit.
Stupid old fool.
Can I get some peace around here?
Best to keep out of his way, I reckon.
That woman's final words keep buzzing in my head. To end what's happening in Little Hope, the little girl has to be stopped.
Was she talking about stopping more witchcraft accusations or something else?
I couldn't tell.
Come on, let's go.
I'll go in and take a look around.
I can't believe Angela's gone. I mean, what the fuck?
It's tough for sure, but tougher on you. You two were pretty tight.
I don't get why you're so torn up over Angela. Seems like you mostly hated her.
I understand you're upset about Angela, which is why I'm gonna overlook that. What's that noise?
Didn't hear anything.
I don't like this. I want to go another way.
Don't think there is another way. Quite the tourist trail.
Not a place I want to revisit.
Hey, over here. You gotta check this out.
That thing could still be around here. In the water.
No, we left that thing way behind. We must have. Oh, shit.
You're going first, right?
You weigh half what I do. Better if you lead.
I'm not crossing this crapped-out bridge. No way.
To find the others, we gotta cross. We got no choice.
Fine. I'm heading across. You can follow me. If the bridge is still standing.
Okay, then. You see this?
Let's get out of here. Daniel!
Get your hands off us!
Wait. I'll bring you.
Mary? Mary? Mary!
I am over this way!
Mary. The fountain of all evil is here.
What? What evil? You know what's going on here? We sure as hell don't. You scared us half to death.
You speak to me of death. This day, I have pulled my wife's body from a watery grave and buried her in the ground with my own hands. And all this because of her. Mary.
Who in the hell are you? Why do you look just like John?
I have no answers for you. Perhaps I'm already under a witch's spell.
There it lies. I found it.
How did you come by this?
Fashioned with my own hand.
I take it to protect you. Suspicion and betrayal walk side by side in Little Oak. No one is safe.
Please, Tabitha, let me keep it.